just watch. Come on. Set your hallelujah. Ooh. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Ooh. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Don't believe me, just watch.
Good morning, Tires.
I'm Denise.
And I'm Valerie.
And we are so glad to be here today.
By the way, seniors, we have 7 semesters down and 1 more to go.
And here's your scoop of the day.
Discount tickets for Cinderella will go on sale during school hours at the cashier's window beginning Wednesday, January 28th. Seniors and students ages 55 and up may purchase tickets for $5. All other adults may buy tickets for $8. The cast looks forward to seeing you.
Registration is now open for online courses this semester. You can register on the Irving ISD website for high school students, and it is open through January the 28th. Classes start February the 3rd.
There are 10 subjects to choose from, so take advantage of this. Yearbooks are on sale through January the 30th. This will be the last day and chance to purchase your yearbook. They're only $60.
Also, remember that the Irving School Scholarship Foundation is the deadline for it is on the 30th of this month, so get that done and get some money for college. Tune in Friday as we will not be broadcasting tomorrow due to Tiger Preview Day. We are excited to receive the 8th graders and show them a taste of our Tiger Nation.
And well, this is Valerie Sanchez.
And Denise Ramirez signing off.
Have a great day, Tigers. Now moving on to the weather report with Vanessa.
Good afternoon, Tigers. I'm Vanessa Albert bringing you your 5-day weather report. Today will be cloudy with a low of 42 and a high of 63, along with a 20% chance of rain. Tomorrow will be very cold with a wintry mix of clouds and a 100% chance of rain, and the low will be 37 and a high of 42. Friday will be cloudy in the morning with the sun coming out in the afternoon, and the low will be 35 and the high will be 51. In addition, there will be a 10% chance of rain. Saturday will be mostly sunny with a 0% chance of rain, and the low will be 40 and the high of 59. And Sunday will be completely sunny and a pretty nice day with a low of 45 and the high of 67 with a 0% chance of rain. And that was your 5-day weather forecast. Now over to your Tiger Sports update with Jasmine Lewis and Corey Miller.
In sports news, over the weekend, our Lady Tigers soccer team participated in a tournament in preparation for their new upcoming season. They will face Dallas Skyline next Tuesday for their first district game, so make sure to wish them luck.
In basketball news, last Friday, our boys and girls both played WT White. Varsity boys winning 74-70, JV boys winning 56-52. Varsity girls won 67-32, led by Aaron Sanchez with 18 points. And LaCardia Knowles with 15 points. JV won 58-2, led by Nia Watson with 24 points. Freshman Black won 56-4. Portia Greer was the leading scorer with 12 points.
Last night, our Tigers took on Dallas Skyline. Here are the results of the game. Freshman Gold won by forfeit. Freshman Black lost 45-15. JV lost 65-16. Varsity lost 68-26. They had a hard-fought night, but there are better days to come for our team ahead. Join them Friday, January 23rd, as they smack Mac for the second time this season in our Tiger Gym. Let's go, Tigers!
Our basketball boys also took on Dallas Skyline last night. The results are as followed. Freshman Black lost 43-60, JV lost 38-58, and Varsity boys lost 37-53. They had a hard-fought battle against them, but they came up short. Make sure to wish them luck this Friday as they smack Mac.
In baseball news, for anyone wishing to play baseball this year, there will be a meeting on Wednesday, January 29th. The meeting will be held in the freshman / baseball locker room at 4:30, so hustle down after 8th period dismissal.
In softball news, if anybody's interested in playing softball this year, make sure you're at the mandatory tryout this Friday after school.
Oh, Corey, don't you have some news on swimming?
I actually do. This Friday, swimming will be competing in their district swim championship at Grapevine Colleyville ISD Swim Center starting at 5 o'clock. So if you don't have anything else to do, you know, go support them.
Show some support. Well, this concludes our sports report for today. I've been Jasmine.
And I've been Corey.
Keep it classy, Irving High.